This is Israel's 9/11.
And this could be a 9/11 and a Pearl Harbor wrapped into one.
This is no less than Israel's 9/11.
The equivalent proportionately of 7 9/11s.
They are savages. Hamas is ISIS.
This military action is a part of our campaign against terrorism.
Now is the time to obliterate Hamas's terror infrastructure, to completely erase it so that such horrors are never committed again. And the international community must give Israel its full support.
We will exact a price that will be remembered by them and Israel's other enemies. Decades to come.
أراضينا المحتلة يا جماعة.
شرفوا يا جماعة، الله يرحم الجدار. روح، الله أكبر. أيوة.